Largemouth or smallmouth bass? This debate amongst fishermen goes back further than your granddaddy's hairline. In my opinion, both species have their strengths and their weaknesses, but personally, I'm leaning team smallmouth. What do you think?